Sorry about the lack of light, Fred. We're in our shed and it's an overcast day, so the light is very poor.